Meanwhile, we got to go back to the draft, and Laurel Murchison, the defensive tackle, is now off the board. Former walk-on player here, Daniel Jeremiah.
Yeah, former walk-on that you'll see move. You see the club move there, playing over the nose. Primarily, he's that three-man front. He's the end, as you see here. He can hold the point of attack. He's got very quick hands. He's got some real shock in his hands once he gets them on you. He can stack blocks, press off, and get off. You just don't see a lot of burst and redirect stuff down the line of scrimmage. And you saw him in sub situations get a chance to play over the center. He does create some knot back there in that role. So he's going to have a chance to get involved with that front as a rotational player.
Well, you love the hustle that you just saw on that play. And again, his father will tell you he was really a late bloomer and he didn't have a lot of speed. And obviously they worked on it. And now he's in the draft.